obvious that Maddie and Franny are a duo. It is a beautiful thing. I want to keep as little eyes on me as possible because I have a hidden immunity idol. Not too long ago, I find this key, run on over to that bird cage, open it.
Congratulations, you have found a hidden immunity idol.
I not only get a hidden immunity idol, but I get this silver coin that has no power. It looks like a hidden immunity idol, and I've already cultivated a plant. Adam, nope, that's it. This silver coin, it has no power. I wrapped up that fake idol in the letter that says, congratulations, you have found a hidden immunity idol.
I got the fake idol prepared. I'm just gonna get in the birdcage.
I'm incredibly nervous. I don't want to get caught going back to the birdcage. There's just brush about to, like, waist level. People from camp get an easy view on me.
Here, let's start with this. Hey! Red fruit!
Red fruit.
I'm Peter Pan running through the woods and got over there. Popped it open, threw it in, locked it back up nice, looking like nothing's been touched today.
Now where should we put this key? Who should we have try to find it?
I don't know yet. I took the key, I wrapped it in a nice green bow. I think it looks pretty good.
Even better than the fake idol.
I now re-hid the key that I found. Hopefully the opposition takes the bait. That way, any rumors, any kind of shadow of a doubt that maybe Danny has it, that's the end of it.
All right, who you guys got your bets on?